Many collegiate millennials are so intent on practicing and maintaining good grades that they are not prepared for the abrupt transition into the real world after graduation. So we want to offer you advice based off of our own experiences of what to do while you're in school to prepare to be out of school. So our presentation discusses 5 key principles that millennials can implement in college to help bridge the intimidating gap between the practice room and the outside world. They are: be involved, network, seek resources, embrace exposure, and invite collaboration. The first step that we have direct control over is getting involved. Do what you can where you are. In conclusion, based off our experiences, millennials have 5 key points that they can incorporate wherever they are. These aspects of the real world aren't necessarily skills that are taught in the classroom, but it can be overwhelming to figure out where to start. But these are things that can be started today in small doses right now.